We knew we faced the power that comes from money when we marched against the empire's mighty scheme. They were armed with special powers and legislation, while we were armed with youth and foolish dreams. But it seemed so right in Derry all that summer, when we took them on and built our barricades. Oh, we were an army dressed in faded jeans and sandals, too young and full of pride to be afraid. And we believed in things like justice, truth, and freedom. And we believed we had a right to liberty. And we believed that we could build a new tomorrow. That's how it seemed. Peter Pan. But we soon learned the truth of street rebellion, as that city crumbled round us stone by stone, betrayed by those who promised they would help us against tanks, troops, guns. We stood alone. For revolution is no game for foolish dreamers, for dreamers never know the price that must be paid. And before long we learned all power comes from a rifle, and we learned to bleed and die and be afraid. And soon no one talked of justice, truth, or freedom. And soon no one gave one damn for liberty. For all we hoped was that we might go on surviving. Grew up fast, young Peter Pan. So the empire dealt us death and fear and prison. There's no mercy from nothing the dream machine. So our street kids swapped their faded jeans and sandals for hoods, guns with loaded magazines. Now the years have wrought their cruel retribution, and our brothers and our sisters bear the pain as both sides strive for their military solution. And the politicians play their murderous games. And among the dead lie justice, truth and freedom. And among the dead lie hope and liberty. So if you